back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make millet in the Guinean way. We call it basi or degue. Get your ingredients and let's start cooking.